Hi, good morning guys. Welcome to padoliko.com. Okay, today we'll be discussing about CAT preparation. Candidate must hold a bachelor's degree in any discipline and there is no age limit. You should have a minimum of 50% marks for general and OBC categories. They should have at least 50%. And SC, ST and PWD people, they need to have 45%. Candidates appearing for the final year exam are completed their bachelor's degree are eligible to apply for CAT. And your certificates are supposed to come by July of the admission year. Otherwise, you get a consent from your principal. Those people who are awaiting for the results, you can get a certificate or a letter signed from your principal or registrar of the college or institution. Okay. Generally, you need to submit the certificate by the end of June. Keep your certificates ready. Otherwise, get a consent from the principal. If you know CGPA, you can convert into percentage. Okay. You just multiply your CGPA by 9.5, you will get a percentage. Every institution will have a different measurement to calculate CGPA. Okay. So, in general, you can follow this 9.5 into CGPA to get percentage. Other than general category, if you want to avail that reservation, like NC OBC, non-creamy layer OBC, SC, ST, you need to download that application from the IAM CAT website and get it attested by DC or equivalent gazetted officer. You can upload it again after scanning. If you want to apply for under PWD category, that disability should be equal or more than 40%. Below 40, you are not eligible for availing this facility. When you apply photo and signature, it should not be more than 80 KB. You make sure that your file is not large. And while applying, make sure that your address, you can be communicated in this address at least for 1 year, because these institutions will be sending mail by postal address only. Once you are selected, final offer letters will be sent by post only. Okay, so make sure your address is not changed at least for 1 year after you apply for this. All the best.